The idea that love conquers all is such a disempowering fucking lie. Yes, madness, including the madness of love, radically changes the internal landscape. And for privileged fucks like us, our internal world vastly affects our perception of our external world. But that is it. Even if we all loved each other, which in a real way we already do, we would still be running out of habitat. There would still be genetically inclined soldiers and sociopaths and the venal politicians willing to do their bidding. Asking for love to conquer all, believing that love is the answer, is just magical thinking. Giving up and throwing your hands in the air because you can, because love is out of your hands, counting on a miracle. On brain chemicals acting like they have never acted since we started using brain chemicals to propagate our genes. Love changes your perception. That's it. There are all sorts of things we don't understand that don't fit into the logical, rational, patriarchal paradigm. But maybe that is all it takes. So maybe that is all it takes is a change of perception. What the fuck do I know? What the fuck does anybody know? Thanks for listening. Bob, poet.